For example, this girl, she visits
Hey, welcome to Mission Manna.
Thank you, Oleg. What are we doing now?
Now we have a day when we gave out food, clothes, and serve people by words from the Bible.
Okay.
It's about 100 people came to this place from Kohtla-Yarve, and we try to give everyone blessing.
Okay, so now we are standing inside of the Manna ministry.
Yes, now we can see like it's working.
And the people are coming in.
Yes, we have mothers with children, and some of these children, they regular visiting Sunday school.
Okay, very nice. We shall take a... Is it possible to take a little look outside to
yes.
see the people?
Welcome, please.
Okay,
welcome.
We will go with you.
Welcome.
This is a really interior.
This is after he was before him. Very difficult situation, but God saved him. Now he blessed. He had job. God give him flat. Что говорю, квартира, работа. Only because of Jesus. Только из-за Иисуса.
Да. Иисус спас меня.
Jesus saved me.
Amen.
Иисус дал мне все, все новое. Мне дал новую жизнь главное.
He, Jesus give him new life, he say.
Amen. Amen.
Here is our leader Oksana. She preach for these people about Jesus.
Yes.
About salvation. This is Sergei.
I know him.
He was
hello.
Big problem before alcohol and everything, but God saved him, give him new life.
Nice to see him again.
This is Igor. He come from rehabilitation
hello,
center.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. This is Tolik.
Okay. Hello. Okay, I go here.
He won't come close to God.
Yes.
He was in prison because of sin and problem. But now he won't be in the church. Хочешь в церковь, да? He said he won't be in the church.
Yes. Very good.
We're happy, Pastor Ion, what you and Harald visit this Mission Manna, because many things we receive it from you.
Mm.
It's like a supporter, partnership between us.
Yes.
And now you can see what things what you send us, it's come directly to... Things what you send us, it's come directly to people.
Yes. Still out, medal.
Видите, как Иисус говорит, я свет миру, кто последует за мною, тот не будет ходить во тьме, но будет иметь свет жизни. Иисус есть свет, люди, не зная Христа, не принимая Иисуса в сердце, они не могут знать,
okay.
как им правильно жить и как им ходить. Но когда Иисус приходит в сердце, когда человек понимание обретает, когда открываются его внутренние
people,
глаза, чтобы увидеть и научиться от Господа, как ему жить. Александр,
see what's happened.
Yes.
In this life about this, salvation.
This is very strong.
Mm-hmm.
You really feel the presence of the Lord.
Amen. And some of these people they visit in church. Some of these people they were interested about Jesus. But not many like we want, like
yes.
we pray.
Of
but
course.
Main reason what we're doing here in Manna, this is give them hope. God love them. And if they have problem, somebody can care about them with love.
Yes.
And then we send some people to rehabilitation center who want it. Yes. We give them information about they can be free from drug, alcohol and other addiction yes. in rehabilitation center. And all of you see in Manna, who is serve these people, all of them was addicted from different sin, but now they're free and they can serve to these people.
Yes. It's a very strong ministry.
Praise the Lord.
I stand here and I feel my heart very touched. It's a little bit difficult to hold the camera and I feel the tears in my eyes.
Praise God.
Because you feel the presence of the Lord and you see all these people and all these needs. I think it's when we came, it was 40-50 here.
Yes.
And through this hour, today, yes, it will be about 100
yeah,
people.
Yeah, about 100 people all together.
Yes. And for the time they get food packets, we see the people are now coming out with bags,
they receive food.
Bags in their hands.
Blessing.
And they let 5-10 people at a time go inside. So this was a little view into the mission Manna. This is only a drop in the ocean.
Yes, and most important for us, what we can do it together with you, Pastor John, and with people who from Norway support us. We do it together.
Amen, amen. Yes, then I think I will stop this.